And now unto him who is able to keep us from falling and present us faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy, to the only wise God, our Saviour, be glory, honour, dominion and power, now and forever. Amen. Have a great week.